like that. Holy crap, that was like lightning, man. Oh! There's a muncher there!
Morsel.
Oh my god! Oh, what the fuck? What? Yeah. Ah, no! No! That is what you do. Oh my goodness, we're doing it! Not bad, not bad. Now we can catch up. How you guys been? Nice. All right, we're straight into it. Okay, straight into it. I keep thinking there's an overworld. Good song too. Ooh, okay. Heck, you pretending to care? She's under me. Oh, okay, I can jump a lot quicker. I've got the Mario Maker memory happening here where you have to, like, give it time. Okay. It's so cool. I know. Doesn't it make you want to do more custom, Chris? Spin jump jars. The Super Cake one was the best. What am I doing? What? What was that? What did I die to? Yeah, that one was... That last level was fun. That was really cool. What's killing me? What am I dying to up there? I actually don't get this part. What is this? What is this? I can't get it to line up. I think I'm actually jumping too much on this guy now. Yeah, that's too much. But then when I get up there, I don't know what's killing me. What is killing me? I have no idea what is killing me. I don't understand. I don't get it. Oh! There's a muncher there! I was hitting a fucking off-screen muncher! Because I was trying to go left.
Morsel.
Really? That whole time, I got up there like 5 or 6 times and kept dying and I couldn't see what was killing me. That's fucked up. Okay. Oh shit, there was more of them! Okay, and then we just keep jumping. That's tough. Okay. I didn't get a jump. Does it want me to... I think I have to go through that little gap there. And you know what Jaws 1 can be? It can be a picture of Mario with a friggin' bottle of wine. Or no, we'll just do a new version of Jaws Meh with a wine bottle instead of a coffee mug. That's what it can be. Oh! Okay, I don't know if that's... Shit, no! There's a ceiling! No, wow, this is awkward. And if anyone else could, like, back me up on that. Holy shit! The new mic is gonna let me actually talk to you guys while I play. So we don't have to do it in between songs. Because, you know, I need to read chat, right? Holy fuck, man. How do you do that any faster? I thought that was like optimized. So you need to do four bounces there. That's what I've learned. Ah, well. Oh! Oh, that's the secret! No, I didn't know what to do! Oh, I was just like panicking. There was nothing but panic there. There was no way that was ever gonna end well. Oh. Oh. Hitbox! I thought I should have got a bounce off that, not hit the munches. Oh. Oh, no way! I went through it! Okay, let's not fuck up. No, 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 no! That was so free! That was actually free. And I died to it. Oh, I didn't know where to go. It's kind of like a peaceful song in a way. It's pretty chill. It's a chill song. If this music... sometimes the music can make or break a level. Like, if you put shit music or really frustrating music in a level, you will legit lose your mind. I'm too scared to jump up there. And then I have no idea where I'm going. Oh, that was a little bit clutchy there. Fuck! Oh, that was lucky. Fuck! How do I get up there without hitting the ceiling? Let's just know that he should read more chat, yeah. Let's be honest, I'm reading a lot more chat than a lot of other people would, given the circumstances, alright? I will say that much. Alright, seriously. Oh! Oh! Okay, so leap of faith. Now we know. Just not even noticing lurkers, I know. If you're lurking in chat, just type a capital S right now. And then I'll notice you. One big capital S in chat. Because we love him. Aww. They're always mean to me in here. Particularly tonight, though. Tonight, they're off the hook. Everyone's just, oh, look at you fucking guys. Okay, chat, let's play a game. Let's play a game. I want you to watch the game screen right now, and you tell me at what points you would look away from the game screen to read chat. This is my one opportunity, and then I have to... I get, like, a second, if that, to look away. Now? Fuck all of you! I can just see you guys typing dumb shit. Yeah, look at this. Definitely now. When I pause it? Fuck me. Yeah? I had it! I can't believe I landed on the first guy. That was tight, man. No! Ah! Duh, the suffering. Fuck, I did it again. I keep jumping into that guy. I think I've got it. That was so close. Song's better than the gameplay! You're breaking my heart.
I hate dying to that.
What the fuck is that? What? How? What? Was that thing just like not in the right spot? What?
I think I'll write the third one up. What? I think I have to get up really quick and land on the top guy and wait a moment before I spin jump across. I think it's all on the top guy. First onions, now pizza. No, yeah, that pizza I had, I felt disgusting after that. I felt like I shouldn't even eat ever again. I felt like I had eaten enough calories for a lifetime. Definitely enough saturated fat intake for a lifetime. Please, ball and chain god, let me make it. Please, platform god. Please, beetle god. And it just took a bit of faith. Different song. Ah, praise the ball and chain god. We made it. Time for some fresh hell. Let's fucking go. How do I even get on this guy? Just one big jump. Oh, the Hammer Brother though. Now read our messages, yeah. What? Okay, we can't spin jump, we have to do a normal jump. I missed it, let's do it again. Okay, that was kinda it. You look away and he gets it. That's what everyone says. Suddenly, like, every single person in chat is like, wait, I missed it. Do it again. Oh, nearly. But yeah, I've got 16 levels that are about at least 50% made. Oh, that was close. I just got to this part, like, a couple minutes ago. Shit! The more I play it, the shittier I feel about it. It's not gonna be ready until I'm... Oh, that was it! Until I'm happy with it. Also, I think that last jump's a spin jump. I look forward to the Kekadiles. Eldad, I'm loving this. It's giving me more ideas for my hack. Okay, well, he's way too low. What the fuck do I do there? Do I have to jump on that guy normally and... I've been here for about 5 minutes. Spent way too long. Oh, that's it. Way too long in the first half of this level. I had never seen that Yoshi tech until that clip. Oh! Okay, well, we are not waiting there for too long. How did I not die there the first time, actually? Oh my goodness! That is what you do! Oh my goodness, we're doing it! What the fuck? So many things just happened in a row just there. I had no idea what was happening. Holy crap! Gameplay! Did you see the gameplay? Shit, we just peaked at like a 15 out of 10 there. That is 5 times higher than normal gameplay quality here. Oh no, I pressed jump! Shit is funny. Oh no, I didn't think I was gonna land it. I think I'm gonna make a beetle level. Uh-oh. No! Gameplay! No! Gameplay! Oh. Another short burst of epic progress. fuck. That sucks. Why? I did think I did one too many jumps there. No! I barely touched it! That was progress. Again, we made it one more fireball deep into the level. I thought he was gonna jump a little bit higher than that, but anyway. Uh-oh. That's perfect. No! Ring chats for nerds? Yeah, totally. Oh, what was that? What was that? He didn't do that last time. See, he does different jumps. Oh, you... No! He's unpredictable. That guy is unpredictable. Hard to kick. Mm-hmm. Hey, that'd be a great song. That was a little bit awkward, but it worked. Oh, fuck! That's it? Gameplay! Dude, the second half was easy as piss. That took like 20 minutes or something. What is going on here? I can't hit any of these fish. Speaking of piss, what the hell? Can I swim? Oh, I can. Oh, right. I was trying to fall through these guys like an idiot. Wait, on off switches. What? Oh, but the star's gonna run out, isn't it? Okay, so I do have to go quick. Holy shit. This is some serious shit. Oh! No, so we're in water right now. But I... Pissing is hard too. I don't know how fast I have to go there. Okay, this is interesting. This is really interesting. Oh, we don't hit that one. Holy fuck. Woo! Come on! Oh! Shit! I'm fucked. Oh, I'm dead. That's a hard one. Surely I don't. What's the point of the star? Oh, you're serious. Oh, no. I don't understand how I hit this one and then not die, unless I just meant to fall. Oh, that was pretty good. Fuck. I just don't know the strats. I don't know what's intended here. Because I don't know if I have to be going like hell fast or what. Okay. Oh, I can hit the... Oh, so if I've got a star there. Okay, so I need the star for that part, I think. I think that's the whole purpose of the star. So I can actually touch those munchers, because they're not going to die. You only lose if you kill something. For real? Oh no, the star ran out! I didn't even notice! Oh, okay, I could have just, like, slid down that right wall. There must be a pattern for that bit. Except this part here, I'm a little bit stuck on. I don't know, like, the optimal way to do that. Like that. Holy crap, that was like lightning, man. No! How do I get through that? Alright, there we go, there we go. It's just this bit, I have no idea. No! Oh my goodness! I'm still way too slow. I think it's the swimming part. I think I need to be faster in that section. Holy crap, like the item swimming bit. Oh, I think I have to go through them while they're going right, actually. No! I threw it too early, I think, and it just fucking hit the ceiling or something. I had it! I think I threw it, just and it hit the ceiling. I think that's what happened. I think I got Mario World mechanicked. Nintendo blocked me. Dude, I've got the strat, though! Got the strat. There we go. In there. Fuck off. Look at these damn fish. Oh my gosh. How? How the fuck do I do this? Oh, hang on, there's like a small circle and then a big circle or something. So I want to go there-ish. Aha! Oh my god! Oh, what the fuck? This is crazy. Let's go. Oh. Maybe I need to wait a second there. Oh my goodness! That works. Oh! That's a go up. Oh, there's a fish! Oh, God. That part is crazy. Oh, no! Dick find! Oh, man. Rightio. This is awesome. I love this. This is like a real trolley room. Oh, I fucked up. Now. Ugh! That's so cool, though. Oh my gosh. Alright, this part's super free. This part, however. No! That was nearly it! Holy crap, man. Ah! You're shitting me. It's a drink break if I ever saw one. Alright, so this is safe. Safe zones. So I need to go like... Holy fuck, man. I could get boned going in this pipe. There's like nowhere safe here, I just have to go for it. Maybe the bottom right corner is safe. Oh.
Ah, no! One shot though, the one shot. No! No! Dick find!
There we go.
Ah, yay.
I don't even know what I did last time. I think I went as soon as this fish on the right went past me. How the fuck did I do that? How did I get through there? Alright, I'm gonna stay at the top this time. This part is taking like serious concentration. And precision. Really? 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 Oh. I'm regressing each time I attempt that part.
Really? What am I doing wrong all of a sudden? What am I doing?
Alright. So I think the strat, as soon as this guy on the right comes past me, I just hug the top. Alright, I'm just gonna go for it.
Did I one-shot that? How did I do it? Fuck! Hey, JR Racing fan. How the hell did I get in that pipe?
So this should be a free pipe.
Oh!
Freaked out.
Oh my goodness. Oh!
I'm dead. There's no way.
Oh my gosh! No! They're linked up again!
Okay, go up.
Oh my god! Yes! Oh,
that was some rough shit, man. That was rough. That was rough. And we're off to a great start.